We appreciate you joining the chamber. And as you told me before, you already know quite a bit about it from several other functions she's already been to.
So to tell you a little bit more about Two Tarts Catering, it's owned by three of us, me, April, my sister, Ashley, and our new partner, Kim Gardner. We are really operating in this space as two separate companies. One, our catering company, which was how we started. And as we developed our catering company and our desserts became so popular, people were clamoring for us to get a storefront where they could come pick up a couple cookies or a cupcake and have a place to come enjoy, relax, get a great cup of coffee. So Two Tarts Bakery was born. Just so you know, little disclaimer, we make everything from scratch. We use seasonal ingredients. So a lot of the time our menu is constantly changing. Whenever we have peaches in seasons, we're going to be making peach cobbler. And when we have oranges in season, we'll be making orange cupcakes. Oh, our hours are a fantastic part of this operation. We are open from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day of the week, except Mondays. And then on Fridays and Saturdays, we stay open an additional 2 hours till midnight.
Wow.
That way, we can really accommodate all our late night people who don't want to go to a bar and don't want to be in a smoky place and they want to come, you know, get yourself a dinner at McAdoo's and walk right on over here and have your dessert here. Hope to see all of you in here all as much as you can. Come by, have a cup of coffee with us. We're always here. Holler. Say hi, and of course, we'll see you at all the mixers.
Okay, ready? One, two.